Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Is that stuff going on with HMA? We'll check that out later. Let's see what's going on in faction warfare. Battlefield in Asara. Let's go check that out.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Looking like no. It's taking too long. Alright, well, seems like nobody from Imitar's coming out, so. Hopefully finish salvaging this and we'll go make some money. I was asked a question the other day about what I think the best way to make ISK is. And in my opinion, that is faction warfare LP conversion. So go do some of that. While we're on the way, I guess we should.
Warp drive active.
Probably get one more kill.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Ah, this per LP numbers are down. Oh, no, they're not. I was just sorting incorrectly.
Drive active.
All right, so what I'm doing is I've gone to buzzwork.co.uk. They have an LP store that basically gives you the numbers you need to do effective LP conversion. And you can specify by corporation, I believe. So right now, I've got Tribal Liberation Force, obviously. most of the most of the really good ones require insignia, which I probably don't have the ones that I need. But still in the top 10, we have Navy Cap Booster 3200, Republic Fleet Phased Plasma M, Republic Fleet EMP M, and Navy Cap Booster 400. Those are all clustered between 781 and 803 is per LP. Obviously, that's not the only measure. Right, so
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ahead and drop that stuff off. All right, so we don't have the raw materials, let's see what we can buy. These are not currently for. Oh, no, that's the blueprint. Never mind. Okay, not for sale here. These are, so let's see. At 8,500, we need 20 of those, so that's about 17,000. That seems relatively cheap. Got some bounties. Let's see if we got 200 of those. So that'd be 1.7 million. They're claiming. Times. Well, let's just look at the local price. 115. They're saying 97 in Jeddah, which, doesn't seem unreasonable. Let's just round that off to 100,000. Right, so we're looking at 20 million from an outlay of 1.7. Not bad. Let's see. So how much did he have for sale here? Ah, 17,000. Let's go ahead and go with 500. None here on the station. Again, none here on the station. Let's see what else. So now we're looking at 10 through 20. Got cap booster 200. EMPS. Cap booster 800. Fusion M. Depleted uranium L. Let's see. Get back to cap stir 200. Yeah. All right. So just going with what's available right here in the station right now. Of course, we can also always get some of these. In fact, let's go ahead and let's see, it's 400. Yep. All right, we got the about 20. It's been a long day. Not doing it in my head today. Three of those. Okay. So, here is what we're selling. Then, all right, so then we go to hisec.evebuyback.com. We select all these items. Control C. Control V into the window. And submit. So, we're looking at a total of 55 million. From an outlay of 30-ish. Right, and some LP. Yeah. So most of it went into converting the cap booster. Not a surprise. There's a bunch of those. But they're also going to be the most profitable items on the list. So, anyway, we. Create contract. Two. We'll just copy that. Isaac Buyback Corp. Copy the price to I will receive. Oh. Okay. So Republic Fleet Fusion is at 75% right now of G to buy. So, market volatility. This item is priced at the 30-day median of market transactions. All right, well, fair enough. So, finish that. Yes. Since we're alpha, of course, we can only create one contract at a time. So obviously we want to kind of plan this stuff out. I could also, right? It doesn't all have to be LP stuff. I just wanted to kind of demonstrate that process. It could be like all of this other stuff in here. All my salvage and whatnot could all go up in high sec buyback. So yeah, that's basically the process. That to me is the quickest and easiest way to make LP as a or ISK as an alpha. Maybe other people have different ideas, but this is the one that works, seems to work best for me. And a lot of that just comes down to the limits on your ability to trade as an alpha, right? You can only have, what is it, 17 market orders and one contract at a time, right? So that doesn't give you that doesn't give you much of a chance to diversify. But high sec buyback I think is a pretty good service, saves you the hassle of doing it all yourself, gives you a decent payout. Most of the time, if you can sell stuff yourself, outside of JITA, like HEC or RENS, both are fine places to sell stuff. I prefer HEC. You can make more that way. Eventually, if it sells. With high-sec buyback, you're putting that risk onto somebody else, and that's essentially what you're paying for by accepting the 90% JITA, or 75% in the case of the ammo that we sold. So, anyway, we'll wait for that to go through. Hopefully that'll put us, I mean, that'll put us back to what? 81, so we'll be 16 million above where we started the day at, roughly. Which is not terrible. Probably could have been more if we wanted to do some transport, go out and find the cat booster to convert stuff, but just wasn't feeling it today. Anyway, that's going to be it for me today. So until next time, have a good one.